please inform the captain.
This is...
Hey.
Please inform the captain.
This is...
Hey.
Join us now at the airport for a jet flight.
Possibilities for life ever known to man. Greater travel, far greater communication, greater knowledge, more possessions, more life, more of everything, for certain people anyway.
Let's go!
Latins, blacks, Asians, Anglos, from Pacoima to Little Tokyo to Little Seoul, from Torrance to Bell Gardens, from Fairfax to Boyle Heights. Old riot growing new on streets of unemployment and hearts that can't forget a past that still exists.
City razed to burning dust.
Context of political situation, the American people are some dirty motherfuckers.
Who are these miserable persons?
An organization dedicated to criminal violence, anarchy, and the destruction of the United States of America.
Who are these miserable persons?
An organization dedicated to criminal violence, anarchy, and the destruction of the United States of America.
We'll be right back. animal. You have been wounded. You do not even realize you have been trapped. And your leg, it is bleeding badly. And you may die from your wounds if you do not get attention soon.
People are alienated than ever before. More are lonely. More are inclined to drop out of society. More are inclined toward violence. This is not only my assessment, it's the assessment of our young people as well.
Sitting here in our small comforts, worrying about inflation and schools and the coming of winter, preparing for a night at the theater or a short passage with the Knicks, getting our cars repaired, swapping small talk at lunch, making Christmas lists, marrying and divorcing, wrapped in ourselves and our banalities. All of us must sleep tonight in the knowledge that we share in mass murder.
Shredded plastic and bones, through suffering strings. keep us from being human. You see, we've got something worth dying for and living for. Because history is with us, right is with us, mercy and love and freedom are with us. We got power.
The fury of those who are oppressed.